Hello everyone, this video will cover the top 10 greatest chemists of all time. So without any further ado, let's check it out. Number 10, Sir Humphry Davy. Humphry Davy was an English chemist known for isolating potassium and sodium in 1807 and calcium, strontium, barium, magnesium and boron the following year, as well as for discovering the elemental nature of chlorine and iodine. Davy also studied the forces involved in these separations, inventing a new field of electrochemistry. In 1799, he experimented with nitrous oxide and was astonished at how it made him laugh, so he nicknamed it laughing gas and wrote about its potential anesthetic properties in relieving pain during surgery. Number 9. Glenn T. Seaborg. Glenn Theodore Seaborg was an American chemist who shared the 1951 Nobel Prize in Chemistry. He discovered or co-discovered 10 elements, including element 106, which while he was still alive was named Seaborgium in his honor. He also discovered more than 100 isotopes of transuranium elements and is credited with the important contributions to chemistry of plutonium, originally as part of the Manhattan Project. Early in his career, he was a pioneer in nuclear medicine and discovered isotopes of elements with important applications in the diagnosis of treatment of diseases, including iodine-131, which is used in the treatment of thyroid disease. Number 8. Louis Pasteur. Louis Pasteur was a French chemist and microbiologist renowned for his discoveries of the principles of vaccination, microbial fermentation, and pasteurization. His chemistry research led to remarkable breakthroughs in the understanding of causes and preventions of diseases, which laid down the foundations of hygiene, public health, and much of modern medicine. His works are credited with saving millions of lives through the development of vaccines for rabies and anthrax. Number 7. Marie Curie. Marie Curie was a Polish and French physicist and chemist. Curie won the 1911 Nobel Prize in Chemistry for her discovery of the elements polonium and radium, using techniques she invented for isolating radioactive isotopes. Under her direction, the world's first studies were conducted into the treatments of neoplasm by the use of radioactive isotopes. In 1920, she founded the Curie Institute in Paris, and in 1932, the Curie Institute in Warsaw. Both remain major centers of medical research. During World War I, she developed mobile radiography units to provide X-ray service to field hospitals. Number 6. Gilbert Newton Lewis. Gilbert Newton Lewis was an American physical chemist. Lewis was best known for his discovery of the covalent bond and his concept of electron pairs. His Lewis dot structures and other contributions to valence bond theory have shaped modern theories of chemical bonding. Lewis successfully contributed to chemical thermodynamics, photochemistry, and isotope separation, and is also known for his concepts of acids and bases. Though he was nominated 41 times, G.N. Lewis never won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry, resulting in a major Nobel Prize controversy. Number 5. Jean-Jacques Berzelius. Jean-Jacques Berzelius was a Swedish chemist. His contributions were in the fields of electrochemistry, chemical bonding, and stoichiometry. In particular, he is noted for his determinations of atomic weights and his experiments that led to a more complete understanding of stoichiometry. Furthermore, he investigated isomerism, allotropy, and catalyst. Berzelius was among the first to articulate the difference between inorganic compounds and organic compounds. Among the many minerals and elements he studied, he is credited with discovering cerium and selenium, and being the first to isolate silicon and thorium. Number 4. Frederick Sanger. Frederick Sanger was an English biochemist who twice won the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. In 1958, he was awarded a chemistry Nobel Prize for his work on the structures of proteins, especially that of insulin. In 1980, Walter Gilbert and Sanger shared half of the chemistry Nobel Prize for their contributions concerning the determination of base sequence in nucleic acids. He is known for determining the amino acid sequence of insulin, Sanger sequencing, and Sanger Center. Number 3. Dmitry Mendeleev. Dmitry Mendeleev was a Russian chemist and inventor. He is best known for formulating the periodic law and creating a far-sighted version of the periodic table of elements. He used the periodic law not only to correct the then accepted properties of some known elements, such as the valency and atomic weights of uranium, but also to predict the properties of three elements that were yet to be discovered. Number 2. Linus Pauling. Linus Carl Pauling was an American chemist. He published more than 1,200 papers and books, of which 850 dealt with scientific topics. New Scientist called him one of the 20 greatest scientists of all time, and as of 2000, he was rated as the 16th most important scientist in history. For his scientific work, Pauling was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1954. For his peace activism, he was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1962. Pauling was one of the founders of the fields of quantum chemistry and molecular biology. His contributions to the theory of chemical bond include the concept of orbital hybridization and the first accurate scales of electronegativities of elements. Pauling also worked on the structures of biological molecules and showed the importance of alpha helix and beta sheet in protein secondary structure. Pauling's approach combined methods and results from X-ray crystallography, molecular model building, and quantum chemistry. Number 1. Antoine Levasseur. Antoine Levasseur was a French nobleman and chemist who was central to the 18th century chemical revolution and who had a great influence on both the history of chemistry and the history of biology. He is most noted for his discovery of the role oxygen plays in combustion. He recognized and named oxygen in 1778 and hydrogen in 1783 and opposed the phlogiston theory. He helped construct the metric system, wrote the first extensive list of elements, and helped to reform chemical nomenclature. He predicted the existence of silicon in 1787 and discovered that although matter may change from one form to another, its mass always remains the same. Before we can conclude this video, let's have a look at some other great chemists who deserve an honorable mention.
Thank you.
So that brings us to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please consider giving it a like and do drop your comments below. And do check out my other channel in the description. So thank you all for watching and see you soon and have an excellent rest of your day. Goodbye.